I can't no more.
I got the
So I gotta be really quiet because everyone is sleeping right now. But today I have the Franklin High School Freestyle Greco Wrestling Tournament. And I am so ecstatic right now because it's the first Freestyle Greco Tournament of the year. This is where we kind of show, you know, everyone that, like, what the heck? Like, who is this kid? And I'm like, you know, we're here to stay. And we're, you know, we're about to just kill the competition today. At least we're gonna try to do that. But, you know, we're gonna have a lot of fun. We're bringing Waldo. And if you guys don't know who Waldo is, he's like our throwing dummy. And he's gonna be like our coach. So we're gonna be like talking to him and stuff. And it's gonna be the funniest thing ever. But it's gonna be a fun day. And I'm taking you guys on the ride for it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a ride. We got Kraz, we got Darren, we got, you know, the K-Dog. And we're gonna go get Waldo right now. We're gonna bring him in this facility right here and, you know, just tear up the world.
I think they're gonna let him in.
I don't know, we'll see.
He got stuck.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Crosby, where's yours?
Hi, my name's Crosby Slasher and I give in to peer pressure.
Alright guys, give one to Waldo. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are all warmed up. We're ready to go, waiting for brackets to be out, but, you know.
Looking pretty like a fun tournament.
Hey, like. Can you coach me?
Yeah, I'll coach you.
Alright.
Are you good?
Oh, he's got
him. Good job, Crosby.
Alright.
Look at Crosby.
Nice.
Oh my god. Cosby.
Nice. One more time. One more. Nice. Talk to Wall here. Throw it. Nice.
Hold on.
Wait, nice. Good job. Nice.
Team?
I think it's at 8. Nice! Get a boy!
His leg lace hurts so bad.
That's it. Now I'm really angry.
Damn. Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
I wanna see you bust down. Pick it up, now break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up, then slow that shit down. Slow it down. Bust it. Bust down, bust it, bust it, bust down. Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Thank you, Waldo, for everything you've done.
He's going for it. He's going for it.
He is. Oh. Or a lat drop.
Here.
Joey Showalter.
Oh my god. Attaboy. Attaboy. Alright guys, we just got first in freestyle. That was pretty fun tournament, but guys, look where I put my medal, alright?
True.
Someone would see like a nice pair of
white. Yeah.
Big brackets and
something. Guys, alright, me and Waldo are just chilling, you know, talking about our medals, and I mean, it's just, you know, it's really nice to see that Waldo's coaching has really paid off, and you know, just good stuff here.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Were you surprised you got 5 on an arm spin?
Yeah.
What the?
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blade. Cheated on my baby. You can go and ask me. My life is a movie. Bull riding and boots. Cowboy hat from Gucci. Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Okay, alright. Let him open. Okay, alright.
Here we go, guys. This is it.
Oh. Sorry. That's me.
Okay.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Good day of wrestling. You know, just holding Waldo back. Really good day, guys. You know, so. We'll see you at the house. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are finally back from that like 45-minute car ride. But anyways, the sun is just not cooperating with my lighting. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And you know, it's not the comment contest yet, but let's get to that right now.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the comment contest. For our first winner today, we have Samantha Turberville, but this person's real name is Zach. He says, "Your team is probably one of the coolest teams I've ever seen. Actually, I'm kind of a little jealous of your uniforms." Dude, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. And the next comment contest winner, we got M. Coste. He says, "This man played Baby Shark on the other team's entrance." And this was back a couple videos back, but this just brought back funny memories. But shout out to you, man. And our final winner is Shane. He says, "Love your vids, bro. Love the arm spin you hit. I always watch your vids before my matches, and I definitely learned cool moves you hit. Keep up the good work, bro." Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. If you guys would like to be in the next comment contest, all you have to do is comment something cool, funny, something like that. And yeah, you might get in. All right. See you guys.
Alright guys, that concludes today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. It was one of the funnest tournaments I've ever wrestled. So that was pretty awesome. I got thrown, I threw people. You know, it was just awesome. But thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys next video.